Praise the Lord.
Amen.
If you believe in Jesus, somebody say amen.
Amen.
Look at your neighbor, say neighbor.
Neighbor.
You're not gonna be the same.
You're not gonna be the same.
Look at your neighbor, say neighbor.
Neighbor.
You're so lonely. Do you have the holy dancers in the building?
Yes.
Something like tick tack. You got it? Take me tonight, please. Take me tonight.
Okay.
Anyway, there's a difference between pastors in America and pastors in Africa, right? You find a white pastor, he goes like this. Jesus loves you. He died on the cross just because of you to save you free.
Yeah.
Come to a black American. The things is different. Nigga, you know why? Jesus died on the cross just to save your ass, nigga. You can see a man, man. It's right away, let's go to be from. The thing is changed. So, let's clap for our ladies here. Let's clap for the beautiful ladies in the building. You know, a lady, when a lady has a big nose, walk with full trust. The thing goes like, big is big, big is big. You got it right? The medium one says, I have. You got it? Let's go straight away to the thin one. The thing is different. Better than nothing. You know, and most of them, they are talkative. They talk alone. You know, before rain season, we have dry season, right? And it's also done here straight away when the wind comes. A lot of problem happen straight away. You know, we have those beautiful ladies putting on short skirts. How are you all visited a video? The way I'm taking the skirt, she was like, she went home, still laughing about it. Then the dad was like, why are you laughing? He's like, dad, don't say that, what happened? The wind, what's wrong with the wind? The wind took my skirt. Yellow. She was like, Baba na negi, ano wale libis. Okay, back to our beautiful ladies. They are the living devils around here. Do you agree with that? Men, do you agree? They chop your money.
Yeah.
And still, you go and ask for more. You come back. She'll be like, Daddy, you know, this name of mine is old now. I'm feeling like to have new Brazilian hair. The way they chop the money is something like they taught them at the school. And then the teachers was like, what times one is equal to one. They are complaining something like Brazilian hair plus fingernail is equal to 10,000. Things are different in their mind. So I was dating a beautiful lady. I think if she's here, she could be the Miss South Sudan. I believe and I trust her. My very my lady.
What happened?
The lady was like, I'm virgin and we're not gonna have sex till marriage. I agreed for 7 years, my friend. I'm virgin. 7 years. Never seen downtown. I was, you know, sitting with your friends while you're having gloomy face is not good. Friends could ask, teacher, what's going on? Teacher, what is going on? Man, I'm always having, going to the 8 years anniversary without seeing downtown. It's like, your girlfriend is not serious. The other time I saw her with Makur, go and check. I was like, hey, I'm very tired. There is sample before everything, right? Sample for me, the lady expects. Then I know I paid the dollar. Then the lady was like, if that's the case, I will do it. Yeah. We went to room 5. I remember that room. That's where trouble begin to come on. She was like, you don't go harder on me because I'm still fighting, you know what? I was like, no problem. No problem. As long my plan is to reach them to the promised land. She's like, removing the breast. There is two types of breasts. The one is like this. The one who can say, if a man touch me. And there is the other one. She removed it like this, the one who is falling down. Sorry, my brother. That one is different at all. She removed the friends, and he was like, sorry, Tic Tac. I was like, Jesus, are we good? She was like, everything will be okay. And indeed, Bomanic song was in behind her. Everything gonna be alright. I lay on the bed. You know, to be a nice man, you have to do a romantic thing, man. You start mixing something like Mr. DJ. Down my bed, put your hands up, you know. Things going good. We remove the unknown thing. What is it? It's like triangle, we remove it. Just one leg up. I saw everything. The intestine, the liver. Everything is out. I was like, hey! Sorry, ladies, just a joke. Clap for ladies, Bill. Clap for ladies. Nowadays, if you can realize, music have changed, right? Now you have like afros in the building, board. When we are kids, we know little pop. And the thing is different, like, take money, what's up? Take money. You know, the thing is, but now we have this idiot music, type of music called like trap song, you got it? Like, you know, Mahana Mahini, you know, Mahana Mahini. You know, this shit have changed totally. Even our grandmothers from the village nowadays can rap. You could be a stomach in like, my friend, come here. What did I tell you? Come here, lie down. Eta, Jena, Mami, Asuma, Dala, Nena, Dima, Eta, Jena, Sugar, Mami. Then I did will come with a strong back up like, Mommy, eat, get it, my husband, eat, Mommy. The thing has to change, guys. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I remember TikTok, you know. One love.